Well, an investigation is underway by Ridgeland police to determine how a six-year-old ended up unconscious in the pool of Drury Inn. The chief says officers were called to the County Line Road business Saturday. The girl was taken to Children's of Mississippi, where she was last in critical care. There's no update on her condition since then from the chief. Investigators are looking into this incident.